Hello and welcome. Today we're going to go over how to upload and link digital assets using ClickFunnels and deliver them via email autoresponder. So if you don't happen to have an autoresponder, that's okay. We're going to find a way here to deliver the email and the asset inside of it. So first, what we need to do is go over to our account, digital assets. As you can see here, I've uploaded a digital asset already, and I'm going to be adding a new one here. So click Add New Asset, and we'll need to enter a name, the from email, and a message that's going to be included in the email, as well as selecting the file from your computer so that we can link that and create a path, or let's say an online address. So once we do upload this asset, you'll be able to see here it's going to have an address. Now, if the file is more than 3 megabytes, what we will need to do is find a way to upload it into Google Drive, a Dropbox folder, maybe your WordPress server, or some sort of cloud storage, which gives it this online address. It's going to be either perhaps a .pdf, .zip file of some sort, right? And so we'll be able to have a URL that we can put inside of emails once we do have an autoresponder or SMTP to deliver emails through ActionEdics. So now we will need to likely add in an SMTP account to deliver this asset, but we can go over that in another video at another time. Once we've uploaded the asset, we can actually go back over into our Optin page. We'll need to edit that page. We'll go to the settings for the page, go to general settings, and we'll see here digital asset. It will now show up in this dropdown, and once we've selected this, it will allow this email slash file to be delivered upon opting in on the page. I hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions down below, need any suggestions, and if you like this video, leave a like, and of course, if